Well, the Central Bureau of Statistics recorded that the daily nominal wage of farmers in Indonesia rose slightly by 0.08% in October, as farmers earn 57,009 rupiah per day for the month. Meanwhile, the daily nominal wage of labor contractors or construction workers reached a level of 91,920 rupiah per day in the month of October.
A report by Indonesia's Central Bureau of Statistics, or the BPS, noted that for the month of October, farmers earned daily nominal wages of 57,009 rupiah per day. This was a slight increase of 0.08% compared to the month before. Meanwhile, the daily nominal wages of labor contractors increased slightly by 0.07% as they earned 91,290 rupiah per day in the month of October. Meanwhile, the BPS also reported that the Human Development Index in Indonesia, which is a composite index that measures life expectancy, education, and per capita income, also rose 0.49% on a yearly basis to a level of 72.29 points. The Human Development Index's increase was attributed to the increase in per capita income, reaching 11.16 million rupiah, or an increase of 1.36% compared to the year before. Indeed, Indonesia's Human Development Index in 2021 is at a high level, as it is in the range between 70 to 80 points.
Ini kalau dilihat dari dimensi penyusunannya, ya ada tiga dimensi di sana. Ada dimensi kesehatan yang diwakili oleh indikator umur harapan hidup saat lahir, ya. Di tahun 2021 itu angkanya 71,57 tahun. Ya, jadi artinya setiap bayi yang lahir hidup tahun 2021 ini mempunyai peluang hidup ya itu sebesar 71,57 tahun ya. Sedangkan dimensi yang kedua adalah dimensi pendidikan.
The BPS also noted that the Human Development Index increased in all provinces across Indonesia, as Jakarta managed the highest score of 81.11 points. Since 2018, none of the provinces in Indonesia have recorded a low human development index of less than 60%.